Hey guys, welcome back to YapChaggy channel. So I have already installed the GTX 1080, and that's the card right there. So I'm still using MSI afterburner, so I can't really change the color of the RGB LEDs right now. So right now it's just on solid white. It looks pretty good actually. And that part actually light up. The bottom part, I don't know if you can see it, but it's there. Looks pretty good. I like it. And Kylo Ren just hanging out inside the case, just chilling in there. Looks pretty nice, huh? It's awesome. The car's pretty big. It covers about, I don't know, more than half of the inside of the case here. So let's open a afterburner. This is afterburner. Okay, I've already set up the power target to 120%, and haven't really ran any overclocking or anything like that. Just wanna try and do it with you guys right now. So let's do this. What do I have to do next? Let's try to test this with Heaven Benchmark, I guess. Heaven Benchmark, right. Okay. Let's run this on window mode first. Change everything. DX11, quality ultra, resolution extreme, anti-aliasing 8, full screen, no. Let's try this at my native resolution in 1440p. Okay, slide this way and run it. Where is my afterburner? There you go. Run right there. Okay, so currently looks like I did not win the silicon lottery here. See, the car is running at 99%, but the boost clock is only 1974. Looks like that's the highest boost clock, 1974 megahertz. So 90 GPU usage, GPU temperature, the fan speed, the memory clock, double that, so it's like 10 gigahertz, and the memory usage while running this thing is almost 2 gigahertz. CPU is only 9%, and then the system memory about 4 gigabytes. I have 32 gigabytes, so okay, let's run it. Benchmark, I guess. See, it's only 1949. Let's increase this a little bit by 25 first. Apply. Ready? Apply. Bam. It goes up to 1974. No crashing. It's fine. Let's go up again by 50. Apply. Now we are at 2000. That's 2 gigahertz right now. And it's not crashing. It's fine so far. Bit longer. Okay, let's go up to 75 now. Ready, apply. . 2025.
still not crashing. Looks like it's okay. For now. Let's go to 100 now. Ready? Apply. 2050. It's crashing, guys. So 125 is not stable. Let's quit first. It's back to 100 now, and it's still running. So 125 is not stable. Okay, let's quit this first. At least now I know 100 is okay. So let's keep it at 100 first, right there. Let's run it again. There you go. This time, just run it again. After this, we'll play around with the memory clock. Run. 2063 megahertz. It's actually pretty good though. Some people are lucky, they just won the silicon lottery. Right out of the box, they got like what, over 2 gigahertz without even overclocking it any further. Just the factory overclock from the VGA. Okay, where is that? Okay, MSI afterburner. Okay, let's try increase the memory clock. Let's try start by 50. Apply. There you go. Memory clock is now 5054. So double that is about 10,100, yeah, 1.1 gigahertz. That's probably fine, no crashing or whatsoever. Okay, let's increase it again by 100. Apply. 5100 now. That's 1.2 gigahertz. Ah, no, it's not stable, guys. Not stable. It's crashing. See that? Okay, whatever. Switching back to 50 plus 50 then. Benchmark first. I'll rerun it from the beginning. Let's keep it at this overclock thing. Oh, it's crashing again. Maybe the memory, I should not even touch it then. Okay then, whatever. Switching the memory back to 0. There you go. Run the benchmark again. Stop it. There you go. Restart the benchmark. Okay. So now the memory is at the default speed. The only thing that I'm overclocking right now is the core clock. Celsius, it's pretty good, and the fan speed is only at 70%. This is, well, if this is stable, then I'm quite happy about it. At least it's over 2 gigahertz, right? Yeah. I still remember when they first released this benchmark, the Heaven benchmark. Okay, looks like it's crashing again. It's probably not stable. Stop it. Quit. That is really too bad. Then I guess maybe this is not even stable, huh? Let's clock it back down to plus 75 on the core. There you go, right there. And run the benchmark again. Run it. It's still over 2 gigahertz. Come on, just pass this. Just give me at least one pass. The CPU is the 5930K at 4.2 GHz. The power supply that I'm using is the Corsair AX1200. The OS and the game and this Heaven benchmark, they're all installed on a SSD Samsung 840. Evo, I think, yeah. It's a 1 TB SSD. I'm actually recording this with my cell phone, and this is in 4K. I just want to see after I upload this on YouTube if there's any difference in picture quality, 4K and 1080p. But it's only at 30 frames per second though. So far, no crash. Quite happy with this. If it crashes again, then I'm gonna have to tone down the core clock by 25, so it's gonna be like plus 50. So the boost clock is gonna be only exactly at the sweet spot, 2000 MHz. We are close to 15 minutes of recording this. It's pretty long actually. best to give me some satisfaction gaming frame rate. This is the MSI SLI bridge. It actually comes with some kind of fan here, but I don't even want to use it. And Ken is watching it too. And Chun-Li. And Ryu. Whatever. Looks like we're gonna make it this time. It's almost done. Temperature stays at 60 Celsius, 61 right now. Yeah. And that's it. Benchmarking, heaven benchmark is complete. And there is the result with only one card, 1440p highest settings.